Hello, good evening, good afternoon, good morning, whatever time of day. I hope you're doing fine and you're doing fit. We're doing supersetting today. Hello, welcome. For the arms, so we're doing chest and back, and chest and back, and chest and back. The idea of supersetting is that we're working opposing muscles and that we're working until fatigue, and then while we're working the other side, the side where you just worked can rest. So we're doing twice as much in the same time, which is great, isn't it? All right, we're gonna start on the floor. Make some space. And we're starting with push-ups. I personally do them sometimes on the feet and sometimes on the knees. Just choose your side. I'm going for 10 times, so that's two. You do want to bring your elbows out and the chest all the way down. So you're doing full range of motion, and this is perfect for your connective tissue, tendons, and muscles. Of course, that's two more, and last one. Perfect. No pause. Get back up. Bring your hips backwards, bring the arms up, and we're simply holding. So this is the back side. We're just gonna hold here, trying to bring the thumbs as furthest back as possible. As much up as possible. Can't talk anymore. So you're just bringing the arms up. Go ahead. For five more seconds, and at the same time I'm working the legs, which is great. Four, three, two, one. And did I mention this is a kind of a stretch of the chest? All right, come back down. We have 10 more to go. Same thing. So the chest goes onto the line of your thumbs and your elbows are going out. Make sure your shoulders are staying away from your ears. You don't want to bring the shoulders to the ears. Keep breathing. You got three more to go. That's two, one, and zero. There we go. A little bit of an odd way to count. Now, we're moving a little bit. So imagining you're holding a bar, same squatty position, and you're pushing that bar way out and way in. So push and pull. And when you pull, you want to get your shoulder blades as much as possible together. As close as possible. Pull the bar, push again. And this is a little bit of a focus and concentration exercise because we're holding no weight, but you can still do as if you were by imagining to squeeze something in between your shoulder blades. So squeeze all the way, squeeze some more. That's two more, and last one. Perfect. Then comes a combination exercise to finish with, chest and back. We're gonna go into a plank position, and from here, we're gonna push back into a V pose, chest stretch, chest is working. And this pushing back is actually doing our back. So we bring the hips up and we're coming forward again. Don't go too low. This shouldn't be a back bend. This should still be a nice straight line. Keep breathing and exhale, come back down. Let's do five more. This is chest and back combination. And three times. Nice and easy. We're gonna finish with the last one. Push back. Now from here, you're gonna march with your hands all the way to your feet. You do a nice little forward fold and stretch. This is a stretch for your back. You wanna hold your elbows. And you come back forward into a plank. Very nice. And now your feet. are coming in. Again, we're having a forward fold. Bring the head in. This is nice and relaxing. And then roll up, pulling the belly in. Open your arms. Small stretch chest. Chest stretch. Thumbs pointing backwards, shoulders down, long neck, and bring the chest up and the arms back. Keep breathing, try to exhale and bring the arms a little further back. You want to have this belly in, pushing it out, keep it in. Wonderful. And stretch sideways, one side, and stretch sideways to the other. And you're done. Thank you for watching, for doing, for working out. Support and subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. And if you want to leave a comment, you can either comment below, or if you don't have a keyboard, then you can also just give me a thumbs up and comment next time. Looking forward to seeing you next time, and see you soon.